What's up, YouTube? I'm Madman24 here with Candice Jolly, driver of the Monster Mutt Dalmatian truck. I'm going to ask her a question. Candice, what is your favorite crash that you've ever done in a monster truck?
I would have to say one of my favorite crashes would be El Paso. I think it was 2008, maybe. And I ended up flipping all the way over on the roof, flipped back on the wheels, took back off, and ended up getting, I think, second overall in freestyle. It was tied with George Bellamy and my old teammate. And we were on the hot seat together. We were sitting there, and I just remember it just being absolutely amazing. I would say it's probably one of my most memorable crashes.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thanks.